Well, I mean, we got off to a quick start, which is always key, especially when you're at home and maybe we get them on their heels a little bit. I mean, we understand it was our first game of the season. We had four, you know, especially playing a couple big-time games last week and that we had. I think that was a real advantage for us. But I thought we played well tonight. I thought we played fast. I thought defensively did a good job of getting into lanes and not giving out numbered rushes. And, you know, Kent cleaned up anything that he saw. So it was a good team win for us.
Kent going to allow a goal at some point at home this year?
I hope not, but I'm sure it will happen later rather than sooner. And, you know, it's just important that, you know, you get through that first period and not give up a goal or for a goaltender, but, you know, get as many shots you can before you give up the first one. And I think that's always important. And, you know, we've been able to get off to good starts. You know, Sunday's going to be a different day. You know, they'll have a day in between. Part of it's just getting in the game shape, too. I mean, you practice, but we haven't played. I mean, it's just a different conditioning level.
That's twice now Kyle scored in the opening minute of a game. He's forcing you to leave him in the starting lineup, I think.
Well, he's coming in relief role, that second shift. That's where he does it. So, you know, but I like the way our forwards played. I thought we did some good things in the offensive zone and moved and spread the rink a little bit. So, I mean, there were some good positives, signs of things that we worked on this week in practice.
What about your D? Did they clean some things up? Let's be.
Yeah, we did. I think our gaps were better tonight. I think they used each other better. You know, obviously you have a little bit more time and a bigger rink, and that helps. But I thought their gaps were much better, especially when Kent and Kent were a lot tighter. So, you know, when you play tighter, you're not going to give up that many shots.
How far was the penalty killer?
Pardon?
How far was the penalty?
Well, we got off the good lead, and then we took some penalties at the end of the first and at the start of the second. So it didn't allow them to get back into the game. I thought our penalty kill was really good tonight.
Can you keep up this hot start?
I'm hoping. Yeah, I think we can. Clearly, I'm very confident in our team right now. I mean, this is a game we could have came out and, you know, could have been a little lax. You know, we felt like we were the better team on paper, the better team, but we came out right away. We came out hot, scored two goals, first two shifts, and I mean that's something that our coaches really, you know, they tell us every day, you know, or game days, you know, the first 10 minutes is huge in every period. And so far this year, it's worked out pretty good for us.
You're feeling it offensively this year, aren't you?
Yeah, I mean, on my line, I mean, I just feel comfortable with my line mates. I've obviously been playing with Holla for, this is about a full year now, and Warning's a good addition, you know, with Cephas gone, and, you know, our line just clicks. We just like to have some fun out there. We don't get too serious and just try to joke around, and, you know, it's kind of helped things out where, you know, we're not too, you know, but anal out there, I say, but, you know, all tense.
A big contrast from last weekend, though, with being so tight with UMB, you know, to having a game like this, do you relax a little bit?
No, we can't. I mean, we knew, well, our coach, again, keeps talking about respect everyone, fear no one. And we knew that this team just lost to the USA team under the 18 team, wherever they are, 2-1. And, you know, like I said, you know, you gotta come out every day, practice in these games, and just go full board. And, you know, obviously last weekend was we took 4 points, was huge. But you know, we knew we couldn't take Vermont lightly and come out, you know, this nice 6-0 win.
Mix it up at the end there with the former Sioux guys, a little bad blood from past games, or
no? I don't even know how to answer this question. I played against some growing up in the USHL a little bit, and obviously, you know, six got tangled in there, and you know, some emotions came out, and it's no big deal.
Thanks,
Jay. All
right, thank you.
Well, I don't think it's just me. I think it's our whole team. Our team played really well tonight. Guys were blocking shots. The main thing was we were on the offense most of the game. We got the puck down in their end, and our guys did a great job of blocking shots.
You having a hard time maintaining focus when you're not getting so many shots like that?
No, I always try and talk to myself, as weird as it sounds. I just talk to myself, make sure I'm mentally involved in it. Sometimes you can just take mental breaks, but you got to be able to have that ability to pull yourself back in the game when the rush is coming down on you. It's really nice, but you can't be satisfied with just that 2-0 lead, because like we saw in Duluth, they can come back right away and bite it. But I think our guys, we did well, really good job of holding them off. Of them.
Talk about the penalty kill. You went 6-6. You made some saves, but they did a pretty good job getting out. So.
Yeah, that was kind of one of our emphasis, getting the puck out this week. So we did a great job getting the puck out, and guys, like I said, guys blocked the shots, and we had their we were in position this time.
So Can anybody score on you in this rink?
Not yet.
All right. Thanks, Kent.